Hello, after a break I'm coming back to the Arena Open event. I'm playing Best of One, Sealed Kaldheim, and I won the first two games. I play mostly a Simic deck, but I splash one black and two red cards. I have three of my four colors, that's not bad. This draws a card, so it looks quite appealing overall. I also have three snow lands, so this Blessing of Frost might overperform here. So this wasn't so great to play a land first. If I drew top land, maybe I should have waited. Yeah, it backfires now, unfortunately. At least to some degree. That wasn't too wise. That may be worth 6 damage. I could have placed counters differently. Okay, at least this demon bolt worked nicely. It was a great top deck, so I screwed up at one point, but it was I had a very good position overall then, so I could afford this mistake. So it wasn't the best thing to do. I could have just added 2 counters to Coma and not having to sacrifice this changeling to give it indestructible. If I placed counters this way, it was still worth it to deal 6 damage and attack with both, but and sacrificing a 1-1. But these serpents are very valuable when you have Coma, and so sacrificing a changeling just because you placed your counters the wrong way isn't great, so it was a mistake, but I hope I won't make a similar mistake again, and it's still a one game, so not too bad having making a mistake in such a game. Okay, thanks for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and watch some other games of this deck. It seems powerful. I hope I will get to 7 wins with it, qualify for day 2, so stay tuned, check out the link to the whole playlist in the description. See ya!